Okay, you guys, and welcome back to another lit video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, give a girl a thumbs up, and you guys, make sure you share the video. And thank you for subscribing to my channel, and those that are new, welcome. Okay, you guys, well, guess what? We're going to get right into this, because listen, I got a lot of content to put out. I'm trying to finish up my Halloween edition video, so we ain't gonna even play with you like that. So, what we're gonna do, the last video, I know we did a party. But what I'm gonna do is, can I go in and get Princess to plan? Last time it was Princess, let's get Paris. I'm gonna see, can I get Paris to plan a party? Only this time, you guys, I am going to see if I can get it done at the venue where I was trying to get it done the first time. First, let's go down here. I believe she's down here in the basement. Are you down in the basement, baby? Let me see. Where is she? She's somewhere, you guys. Oh, she may be down here at the bottom floor. Ground floor. Let's see. We got it. Okay, yeah, she's right here. Okay, so we're going to go. We're going to see. So we're going to go in. We're going to open up our inventory. Click on the phone. And we should be able to throw a party because they had their party. Headed to the house. If you missed that video, you need to go check it out. It was lit. The party was lit. The party was good, you guys. You need to go catch it. Really good, super good gameplay. I think I did a good job. Better girl, though. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and see. This time, you guys, I'm going to make sure that, see if I could choose a venue. I don't know how I missed it. Oh, see? So let's choose the venue first. So, we want, what kind of party? Ooh, costume party. Nice. But why can't, it's a costume party, start time, costume. What's this? Co-workers, all friends and neighbors, all. You guys, why can't I not have it at a certain place? Party planner. That's really weird. Super weird. Costume. Okay, let's choose the time, you guys. So, we're going to say it's 9:22. We're going to say at 3. 3 p.m. We're going to say 3 p.m. We're going to throw this party at 3 p.m., you guys. Because we don't want to wait all day. And it says costume, costume. Okay, so she's going to invite this chick again. We're going to invite him. I don't want to have it to the house, you guys. I want to have it out. So that's what I want to do. Let's see. We're trying to invite teenagers. Not grown people. Okay. I think she looked like a teenager. Wasn't sure she was a teenager, but this shit right here looks like she could be a teenager. Okay, and he looked like he could be a teenager. We're gonna hope he's a teenager. He's a teenager. He's a teenager. Let's see. I'm trying to invite kids their age. I didn't do Katie. I thought I did Katie. Okay, there we go. You guys, I wanted to have it. Costume party was at 3. That got me so good. That'll keep costume party, you guys. You guys, we're going to have another party, and we're going to have to have it here to the house. Okay, listen. I know. So, all the doors are locked. So, all I got to go do is, okay, so this time, we're going to do a little different. Okay, you guys, waiting on the game. Catch up with my camera. So, we're going to have some food already ready. This is what we're going to want to do, is have some food already ready, you guys. Okay, so we're going to, and then we're going to send the kids, are going to be down there. Twins are going to be down there where they need to be before, you guys. Oh, no. I got a lot of doors because you know what? On my last party, I didn't hit save on my last game. So let's lock these doors, you guys. Lock. And one by a household, so we're gonna lock these doors because we don't want people everywhere. And one by a household, so we're gonna lock these doors. So You have to stay in the party area. Lock everyone by household. So we gonna lock these doors. No, no, no. No vacation. We need you here for the party. Miss Josephine, we need you for the party. Okay. 1, 2. Lock everyone by household. Gonna lock these doors. Because we want people to stay. Okay, where they need to be. Oh, be careful, girl. Be careful. I don't know what that is, but we're gonna lock that too. Everyone by household. Okay. Because we don't want them all over the place. And that's on period. Okay. So this is the party. They are going to literally come in from the elevator, which is where you guys. Give me a moment. That's the dance floor over there. Over here. So we're gonna unlock this, right? Unlock. We're gonna go upstairs. We're gonna need to unlock that, you guys. So people come to the party. It's raining, you guys. It's raining. It's always raining in my game. Comment below if it rains all the time in your game. Man, how can it rain every season? I get it. I get it for summer. I get it for spring. But really? Winter? You guys, really? Okay, we're gonna lock this. We don't need them. Coming up here. Don't lock this. We just want to go to the party. That's already locked. This one should be already locked. Unlocked. Okay, so. And they can come to the party, they can get in. And they go to the party, you guys. It's gonna be a costume party. You guys, happy Halloween. At least this is a costume party. And then what they're gonna do, this is gonna be a two party. They're gonna have a costume party and they're gonna send them to Miss Anime Teen Club. Who you know? We're gonna do it all in one video, you guys. We're gonna do it all in one video. So it's gonna be costume party slash teen club. So that's gonna be cute. So let's go downstairs. It is 11:42. I wanna make sure I have some food ready. Let's go ahead and get. Oh, baby, what's wrong, boo boo? You're gonna have a whole party and some. You're gonna have a whole party and some down here. Be happy, boo boo. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go ahead. Let's get Mr. Marvin down here, not Leo. Okay, Mr. Marvin, he's gonna come down here. He's gonna make some food. He is going to, we're gonna get him just a hot dog. Oh! You guys, what is this? What is this? Did I not clear thing out from the other party? No, I didn't. See Mrs. Marvin down here. Come on, Mr. Marvin. Be ready for the party. What time it is? 12:06. Mr. Marvin, clean out the fridge, please. Clean out the fridge, Mr. Marvin. Let's go. What? You got, I know this refrigerator got stinky stuff in it. See the green smoke? I need Mr. Marvin just to clean it out. It's not gonna let her clean it out. Okay, whatever. What am I, you got? Turn my phone on. Okay, Mr. Marvin, you're gonna stop making some hot dogs. Stop making some hot dogs for the kids. You're gonna do, no, that's just some burgers this time. That's just some hamburgers for the party. We do some hot dogs and burgers. Let's get Miss Josephine down here. Josephine, I need you. Come down and assist Mr. Marvin in the party. We're gonna get you to serve. We're gonna have this party cracking. It is 12:49. Let's get the kids down here. They're not gonna fix that. Guys have a whole party to go to. Get ready for. Girls down here. When I have them down here, so they're already down here for the party, you guys. So when the guests come, they can just come immediately where the kids are. Okay. Get them down here. Don't watch TV. Ten, you had a bath. You guys have a whole party. And then you're going to a teen club today. But we're going to try to do it today. but it's gonna be both gonna be done on this video. Okay, so we got Miss Josephine down there. We got him down there. What's this? We're gonna get Brandon to change his clothes. We're gonna get him to DJ. Well, he don't really need a DJ. Who is this? Why do this child always? No, this is Brandon. This Brandon, right? Brandon? No, this Brandon won't. Brandon. Brandon, can you change your clothes, Brandon? Change your clothes. Because he's always having all this swamp stuff. No. This one boy. One boy. This is Brandon. Change clothes, Brandon. Change your clothes. Change. Just put that on for right now. The party is going to start in a minute. You got is 1:52. Okay, so we got everybody downstairs. Let's, No, not you. You. No, you're not. Let's get one to sit down here. Sit. Wait on the party. We want a successful party, you guys. So let's not go and roam all around the mansion and get lost. Because we don't want them like just all over the place, you guys. We want them to be here for the party. It's important. Okay, so 2:13. We got Mr. Morris supposed to be over here preparing, cooking hot dogs, good burgers. Good job! Look at that, you guys! That's cute. Picture, thumbnail. That's a cute picture. I did not know they had gameplay like that. Look at that. He's literally making the burgers, you guys. So cute. Super cute. Comment below if you like in this game. Look at that. See? He's making the patties. This is so nice. Got this little onion. Yeah, they got some salsa and stuff. Come on. What you doing? You made the food, but what you... Really? Sushi and turkey and pumpkin pie. Okay. Let's get Miss Josephine to make... Ooh, let's get her to make a cake. Okay, we want her. Do I got a stove down here? You got to not. Ooh, pizza. What is a party without pizza? Let's get Miss Josephine to make pizza. Serve lunch. We want to do pepperoni pizza. I think I'm gonna get her to make two pepperoni pizzas. Let's do a pepperoni pizza and a cheese pizza, you guys. Comment below which pizza you love best. Me, I'm a meat girl. Who you know? I'm a meat girl. Do we have cheese pizza, pepperoni, cheese bread, extra cheese pizza? There we go. Okay, so now it is 3:03. Okay, you got party time. Why are my kids not in their costume? The maid is here. Okay. It should be. Let's see. She did a party. Let's see. Where is she? Didn't say that party. I did the party at 3 p.m., you guys. I literally did the party at 3 p.m. Change into costume. She's going to have a costume party. It's so cute, you guys. Yes. We're going to have a little costume party, you guys. And then I'm going to take them to the teen club. It's going to be super cute. I'm going to wait to get them with their costume on so that I can take a picture. And you all see the costume. So she's going to put on her costume. She is going to change to her costume. It's costume party. He's going to change that costume. You guys, yay. I'm so excited. So we're going to see what costume they're going to put on, you guys. Let's see. I have no idea what costume they're going to put on. Because I don't think we could choose the costume in Sim 3. I'm not really, really sure. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter because I like all the costume. The costume is super, super cute in Sim 3, okay? And that's on period. Okay, come on, you guys. Can you, like, change your costume? Like, now, it's a party. Okay, come on. Come on, camera. Not camera. Game. Come on, game. Catch up. Okay, so wait on them to change it to their costume. That's what we're waiting on. Two. Okay, give me a second. You guys, comment below. What did you do for Halloween? Did you take someone trick-or-treating? Did you go trick-or-treating yourself? Did you go to a Halloween party? Was it just a regular party? Or was it a costume party? Let the girl know. Comment below. Let me know. Come on, camera. Not camera game. I keep saying camera. My camera is on point. It's my game. Just gotta look good at you guys. Got this party. Okay, there we go. Thank you. Come on, let's get it now, y'all. Let's get it. Thank you. Green. All green. So we have a successful party. Okay. Alright, good. Okay. It said we have so much in common. Really, Mr. Marvin? You're supposed to be cooking. Could you guys change into your costume like now? Don't clear out no refrigerator. Really? Mr. Marvin can do that. Mr. Marvin. Change it to costume. He's changing his costume. That's cool. I'm down with that. That's cool. Let me get him to clear out this refrigerator, though, after he changes his costume. Because when I was trying to get someone to clean that, but then it would let her do it. Weird. That is so strange. Or maybe she got through it. Oh, she got in the costume. She is into the future. What a great party. I had a blast. Okay, they put on their costume, you guys. Where's the guest? Soon as the guests come, we'll put them down there. There's the guests, you guys. They all coming to the party. Hello, you guys. Hello. We're going to let them get in the elevator. Why is she taking out trash? Oh, remember she was kind of figuring what a great party. I had a blast. But can you stay to the party first? Okay. We are going to cheat. I'm going to be a mo, and I'm going to put them down there. Because we need this party popping. Okay, we need to pop in like the first party. First party, you got, it was lit. But like I said, you guys, this is a Halloween party, a costume party that we're trying to make it be successful. So we're going to take her, and she got some cookies and something, you guys. Love it when they bring the food. Okay, put you in the party. We're going to go ahead and put you in the party. And we're going to see if there's somebody else on the property. We'll go ahead and put them in here because they're on the property. Yep, see, there's someone. We'll go ahead and get him. Because we got to get everybody in place. You got to be trying to get this party started. Really? They are clothes. You got, they literally changed their costume clothes and dropped them on the floor. I am done. Anybody that oh, baby, you're in the wrong place for the job. We got their little costume. Okay. Okay. There's the fairy. We got the fairy again. She has a fireman costume. Super cute. Okay, you guys. So, we got everyone at the party. Let's put everyone over here. Just so I can see. There's the fairy. Okay, did we get everyone? I think we got everyone. Okay. Alright, so she's right here. We'll just let her finish doing what she's doing. And let's go to play. Let's go right to the party, you guys. Happy, 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 happy Halloween. They're having their costumes. Some of the guests came in their costume, you guys. Look, you guys, here's the fairy. Look at my boys. He's into the future. No, he's swim gear. She's swim gear. He's into the future or something. I don't know. But let's get him. Let's get someone to talk to Jackie Lake. That's her name. Let's get someone to talk to dance together. Why not? Dance wildly together. Okay, whatever. Let's get this party cracking. So let's get him. We're going to get him to go over here and start DJing because we want people to start dancing, you guys. We want this party to be a successful party like the last party. Last party, it was super cool. So we're gonna teleport him over here. And then we're gonna let him DJ. Play some tracks. Ooh, phone. Do some phone. Yes, yes. Okay, let's get everything on. Set sequence. We want the that's already done. That's not right. That's not right. We want the effect. Get the effects. Set effect. We want wait confetti. Confetti. Okay, you guys, we're going to get this party popping. Change effect. We want confetti. We don't want that dangerous stuff. Hello, you guys. Welcome to my party. We're going to let it play a little bit, you guys. We're not going to get copyright, okay? The music is popping, you guys. Welcome to my party. Guys, I even got some strobe lights up in here turned on. And this lot, this room strobe light. Yes, this room strobe light, you guys. Yes, you guys. It's a party. Oh, hold on, you guys. Sorry. Nice. Right. Oh, another picture. That's a Halloween party right there. So, the Halloween party. Look, everyone is coming. Welcome, you guys, to our Halloween costume party. We have food. We have everything we need. You guys, I think this is our maid right here. That is the maid, I believe. I think that's the maid. Really? You got Miss Josephine got on a cheerleader costume. That's not a cheerleader costume. I am done. Don't feed the fish, baby. Come to the party. We got a whole party. Where's Leo? Let's get them to the party. Oh, she got on a costume. She looks so cute. Leo, you got your costume, Leo? Where's Leo? You guys, I got to check on Leo. Don't go to work. No. Oh, it won't let him do it, you guys. Leo has to go to work. But let's make him green then. You gotta go to work. Sorry, Leo. You missed out on the fun, baby. She is a criminal. See if she's a criminal. Okay. Oh, wait. I got so much going on at this party. Miss Josephine. Don't feed the fish. Josephine, clean this out. This is dirty. No, not dirty yet. Okay. Okay, you guys. Well, we're at the party. Hoping you enjoying the party. It is lit. Get it, honey. Get it, my son. Get it. You guys, look at the fairy. They're dancing. So cute, you guys. Look at that. Get it, baby. Hey. Yeah, get it, honey. Y'all, party is popping. We got some music going on. She got my two uniforms. But, okay, where my girls at? My girls. Don't feed the fish. Oh, my goodness. Can you just go to the party? Go to the party, honey. Honey, they get down. You hear me? This party is popping. I wish I had thought about did like a nice cake or something. Look at her. But Josephine, you're too much. Don't feed the fish. Come to the party. Where's your costume? She's a hot dog. I don't know what she is. She is a, what's the child? Oh, she's out swimwear. All right, so we're going to bring the girls right down here so they can come to the party. The fairies leave. Look at you. Oh, see, you got a little, she's fine, you guys. Okay, it's 7:59. That's super early to be leaving the party. Here's another party person. She got Yasmin Atkins. Yasmin Atkins. That's her name. She's coming to the party, you guys. Okay, we got the girls coming to the party. Okay, this one. Where's the other one? Come to the party. Okay, so we're going to get them to come over here. I think I want them to come dance. Go party. Go have a good time. You have to party. Listen to the music. Yeah, everybody listen to the DJ. Request music. Dance with a flair. We're going to get the girls to get the party popping. Okay, dance with a flair. We're going to let them. Come on, y'all. Let's just get this party popping, okay? Watch to dance. Let's get this. Yes. I'm gonna see if he cannot bring Leo home, you guys. But I think he's working. I think he's putting out a fire. He's go home. Yeah. Okay. Let's get Leo. We can bring him to the party. You guys, this party is nice. And we're going to get him to come home. Maybe we're going to get him to dance. Eva. Hey. You got this party is popping. Get it, girl. Get it. She's a beast. She's a boss. Yes. I'm a children. He is a DJ. He's DJing. What you doing? Phone. Okay. Oh, you can dance. Don't just watch. Dance. Your brother throw him down. Come on. Where's my girls when that? Where they at dancing? It's so well. Where they at? Oh, they're way over here dancing. Hey, get it, girl. Get it. See, it's so cute. You guys, costume party is so cute. Let's take a picture. Get it, you guys. She said, hey, DJ, could you play some dubstep? You guys, this party is very successful. Hope you enjoyed the costume party. I love it. Oh, he's like, he's done playing. Okay, you guys. So let's turn this off for a little bit. The party was nice. Okay, you guys. Now, it is, what time is it? It's 9:41. I believe Miss Anime is closed. I believe she's closed. The party is over. We are going to... I'm going to end this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and give a girl a thumbs up, and you already know. Love ya. See ya.